Hello from Amsterdam, a city that has so much to offer the visitor, including football. Welcome to the Johan Cruyff Arena. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. This should be high-intensity stuff, Lee.
Well, I'm looking forward to this one, Derek. I thought they really deserved a point in their first game of the season, if not more. I'm expecting more of the same today.
And space for the cross. Can they forge ahead? That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Alert defending. It's there for him. Farley. Gambino. And there to intervene. Yassine on the offensive. And the keeper getting across to stop it. Corner kick played in. And he's banged it against the woodwork with the header.
Well, we're talking inches. So, so close with his head.
Yamada. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Takes aim. Still possibilities. Good defending to prevent the chance. See? Reina. Kay. And whipped into the box. Competence from the keeper.
Yeah, concentration for goalkeepers. He was spot on there.
Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. Not really the ideal clearance. Really good block. Well, you've got to savour such moments. Werner. It did look on for them, but not to be. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. Ball is loose. Well, cleared away, but at the expense of a corner. Over it comes. I'm sure, you know, he wishes he could have that header back.
Well, in that position, you should think he's going to score, but it's really a poor effort with his head.
Giving the ball away. Space and time for the cross. And a wretched cross, really, over everyone. He's played it over to the near post. And the corner's been given. Played into the centre of the box. Well, that is a moment I'm sure he wishes he could have back.
Well, he did everything right, the movement and everything. He got his head on it, but it's way, way off target.
Retaining possession proving difficult.
Well, the visitors very much dictating the tempo over the last 15 minutes or so. They have set the tempo. They've used their possession to create chances. They just need the icing on the cake now.
Can he finish? High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Yassin. Werner. Robin. Gambino. And there's the feed into the box.
A goal to give them a 1-0 lead. An excellent value for that advantage, you've got to say.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely ball into the box. And all he has to do is get anything on it for a simple goal in the end.
1-0 then. Savic. Hussein. Carvajal. Moreira. Sek. Can they convert? Oh, a tremendous block. There to win it back. A really sumptuous ball. Looks promising, this. Terrific block there. Werner. Farley. Yassin. Nkosi in the right place to cut out the pass. But attacking possibilities.
Oh, he's through here. It must go in, surely. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Gambino. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Chance to cross.
Must take the lead here.
Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half.
Savic. Sek. Moreira.
Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Sheehan. Davis. Mastery of the passing game. Couldn't hang on to it. What a creative look about this. And options in the centre. And that's an important intervention. Reader. Just not looking confident in possession. Gambino.
Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Could cross it in here. Say. Jay. Well, they've given him too much space. Savage. Can they get in behind them? Cuts it back.
Sick.
Can they find a gap in the defence? Reader.
Savage.
It looks promising. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. And that short pass, this could be interesting. Takes the shot, and able to get a body in the way. Could take the lead. Player in the way again, and off the crossbar with that effort. Rather unfortunate.
Well, it's a decent effort. Sometimes you're taught by coaches to aim high over the goalkeeper. That time just hits the crossbar.
Yamada. Opportunity to deliver the cross. And an effective clearance. Well, the pass not finding its target.
Reader
still passing it around with authority. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Working really well as a team to regain possession. Well read to ease the pressure. An unforced error, you've got to say. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Well, possibilities in the centre. This looks promising. It might be on for them. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment.
Well, the host dominating possession. It really has been impressive. Someone needs to be brave now in order to go and win this game. Who's it going to be?
It has to be! Well, that was simply miles off target. Dear me.
Oh, close your eyes when you're watching this one. It's horrific.
Only 10 minutes remaining here. Couldn't keep it. And a throw-in forthcoming. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Possession changing hands. 5 minutes of the 90 still to go, and the teams cannot be separated. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Sheehan. Savage. Can they nudge in front late on here? Can he put them in front? He does! And with so little time left, that might be the winner. Wonderful drama. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
down by a goal. This could be their final opportunity to snatch something. And nobody there to pick him up in the centre. Oh my goodness, he's caught that so well. A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. And they need to get tighter here. Electing to cross into the centre. No-nonsense clearance. And that is that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned here, Lee.
A real lack of concentration for me has cost them today. Mistakes too. Manager will be looking around for that.